one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Interview recorded December 27th, 1985, in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Carnegie.
You have to find Carnegie. Only way.
Is that
later test subject with witness to the horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No. I think that they contacted something.
Thank you. my Job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow you were left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? The horns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. Yeah.